It was a very difficult journey to get to where I am today, but it's one I would never regret. I've had people try to talk me out of doing ballet. To them, being a ballet dancer is so extreme and so not normal. I couldn't see myself doing anything else. I just didn't listen to them.